White here again with another video for the Techway Junkies. This is kind of an updated video. It's windy outside right now, so excuse me. I just wanted to shoot this video at different places. It's pretty windy, so I don't know how good this is gonna be. But I figured while it's still light outside, I was gonna try to grab some audio off the two microphones that I'll be demoing today. Right now you're hearing audio directly off my camera. I use a Panasonic Lumix GH4, I think it is. So today's battle will be between the Rode Go mic, about $100. It actually came with my camera, and a microphone I got on Amazon that I just checked out, and it's around $30. If you have Amazon Prime, it might be worth it. This is the Takstar. That's what it looks like. Very windy there. So this is the SGC-598. So right now you're hearing audio on the camera, and in a couple seconds you're gonna be hearing first the audio on the $30 Takstar. Yeah, I put my hood up. It's cold. My hands are freezing. In a couple seconds, I'm gonna move indoors. I wanted to shoot some of the video outside on a windy day. I mean, you never know. You might be doing a job outside and you need audio, and you might have to deal with windy situations like this right here. So right now I have the Takstar microphone on the camera. You're hearing audio directly from that to the camera. Keep in mind, with this particular microphone, you will need a battery. So that's something to keep in mind. Now we're gonna go ahead and switch over to the other microphone, the Rode Video Go mic. Keep in mind that I'll have a link down in the description of where you can get these microphones as well. All right, so here, now we have the Rode Video mic. One thing that differentiates this microphone from the other one is that this microphone does not need a battery to operate. All you have to do is plug it into the camera and you're ready to go. Now I'm getting cold, so I'm moving inside. Testing the camera in the dollar store. Candy, candy, candy. Too much to choose. Super bubble. Stream test. Walking back to the car. I don't know what this is gonna sound like, but hopefully it sounds pretty good. This is the Rode Go mic. Now it's snowing. It's coming down pretty good. I don't know if you can tell or not, but I'm gonna go with it. So out of focus. Out of focus.
Oh, there we go.
All right, so now we're in a more controlled atmosphere, if you will. I'm driving home. Am I holding the camera or am I not holding the camera? Shouldn't really hear too much of the outside noise. This is still the Rode Video Mic. I keep calling it the Rode Video Mic. I think it's called the Rode Videomic Go, but I'll have to check on that. But what I'll do is switch the microphone once more right now, since we're in the car, and we can check out the Takstar and see if you can figure out if the differences between the $100 camera microphone and the $30 camera microphone are substantial enough to give you reason to buy one over the other. Okay, so now I'm still in the car, sitting in my garage. This is the Takstar audio that you're hearing directly from the camera. This gives you an idea of how you will sound in a more controlled atmosphere with the Takstar. Keeping in mind this is a $30 microphone, keeping in mind that you need a battery for this one. I did an unboxing of this very microphone once before. You can check that link out right here and see that unboxing. So this is a quick video. I'm not gonna drag this thing out. I just wanted to give you an idea of the two microphones that I'm using. You could probably tell a difference between one or the other. I use these for most of the videos that you hear. I might use some other recording software later on, but for the majority of the time you'll hear either audio coming from the Takstar or the Rode Videomic. Now, a question that I raise to you is, what microphone do you like the most? Is it the Rode Videomic or is it the Takstar? And also let me know why. You can do me a favor and like this video. Go ahead and subscribe and keep up to date with all the videos that we will be posting. Now, I realize that I've said that I will be dropping a bunch of videos. Life comes at you fast. I haven't been able to do that. I haven't been able to drop videos as regularly as I would like to, but hopefully I can pick the pace back up and start coming with some more content. Till next time.